back.
Look how good this looks. I turned on 4K and like we're like looking really like. I gotta pee. We're at a haunted, not a haunted attraction. So we were driving, we just got mini donuts, we slapped them hoes up. My stomach is hurting, but we just gotta get through that sometimes.
Yeah.
And we happened to see this abandoned whatever warehouse. Like, look at that.
Yeah, you can tell people like go in there because it's graffiti on the wall.
It's open and it's scary. So we're just gonna get right to the point, guys. We're just gonna get right to the point. We're gonna go in. Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
It's and it's like, look at this. This could fully be like a, if we, oh my God, Brittany, what if we see like dead bodies? Oh, if we see dead bodies, Brittany, we're running.
Like, I'm like, Brittany, what if we do see dead bodies?
If I get you killed though, would your parent be mad at me? Huh? If I got you killed, how mad would you be at me? I know, but like, do you want to live? Like, rate 1 through 10 if you want to live.
Right now I'm putting 5, like
7. Oh, so you want to live 7?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Like today, like tomorrow.
Like, I'm like a 2 right now. Guys, look. Okay, here, wait, I gotta pee. Anyways, look guys, look how scary. Brittany, are we gonna go in here for real? Are we gonna die? Brittany, I'm scared. Brittany, you don't even care.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to.
Sorry. It's zoomed in 2 times.
Well, take it off. Oh my God, that's scary. I'm scared, Brittany. You want me to be completely honest with you?
For real?
Hello? You're not scared?
Uh-uh. Is that stairs?
I stepped on something. Yeah, those are stairs up to this.
Oh, no.
This is really just taking in for me. Like, I'm a little bit... Was this a stage? What is this? I need to figure out what this... We need to figure out what this once was.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, if anyone's in here, just say hey and we'll leave. Simple. No, because they ate that one. Brittany, what if someone comes out of this?
Yeah, they did. It looks so nice. Not that, but this looks good.
You ready?
What? Ooh, can I do that? I think it's stairs over here. But it's wet.
Give me your hand. Walk my back, because I swear to God, if someone comes out with a chainsaw, I'm going to be pissed off.
I almost fell, y'all.
Stop.
I see you.
You see that?
Look, does that say I see you?
I don't want to see that. Look at that.
Free puppies.
And it's a hole.
That's funny.
Hello?
I gotta take a picture of this. Hold on.
Look, I see you. Sydney Clark can't suck penis. We love the like the knife. Came out to here. Oh, no.
What is it?
Go in that hole. I ain't going in that hole.
No. I love how we, like, that eye is good. I couldn't even draw that eye. Look at that eye right there.
Oh, yeah.
Sure, look at, now show me.
What is this?
I don't know.
What is that?
No, because if we get so deep in here, Brittany, how are we going to run?
Amelia is... Oh, Amelia is a effing hoe. Wow.
Amelia,
wow.
Whoever you are, you don't have to mess someone up. I'm just saying, you mess somebody up. Brittany, I literally think this is like stage.
It had to be.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to my...
I'm dead.
Reenactment of Shakespeare called Romeo, Romeo. Where art thou, Romeo? Thank you, everybody. It was lovely. All I am,
yeah.
Here's a man. I want the world in my hand. I'm just gonna skip to the good part. But it's too cold. And thank you. We're not walking on that. That's disintegrating.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Come again next
week. What? Yeah. Look, it's like broken down.
Should we go over there? No. When we go under this thing, though, we need to run because that could fall on us and kill us.
I don't want to step on that stuff. It looks
so we're not going to go anymore?
I'm not going up them stairs.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm talking about over there.
Oh, yeah.
But there's a door open over there. If you just want to go around the building.
Let's go.
Around the building?
Yeah. Okay.
We ain't about all that. We ain't about that light building.
Oh! Oh!
You go downstairs?
Yeah. The other door.
It's kind of nice, though.
Oh! Ah! Dude, my hair got stuck.
Anyways, do a
panel. Like
how scary this is. It's like secluded. When you get next time we come here, we need to get pictures at that look at that. Like abandoned.
Oh yeah.
Our luck, like a cult people came here like sacrificing people. Like that would be our luck.
Mm-hmm.
That's right here.
Uh oh.
Hello. Here, come get this.
What?
Kind of cool. Guys, you know how I like turned it off? Like I blurred all the graffiti. I'm not doing that this video because it's everywhere.
Mm-hmm. It's everywhere. Literally everywhere.
I don't care that much anymore. Like I piece up a joy, but I really don't care that much about this anymore. We can't even get in there anyway. Mm-hmm. I don't wanna.
Mushroom.
Take a picture of that so I can post it on my story. I got you. I'm gonna take it because you take a picture of that.
That is insidious. But look, Brittany, I swear to God, I almost jumped out of my skin.
Sorry. What?
It's okay. But look, they probably had a Halloween party here because that's fresh duct tape.
Yeah. It's cute.
Hello.
Ooh, let me take a picture of this.
Kind of interesting.
Wait, was this a school? I think this was a school, Brittany. Look at this.
Oh.
You know what that glass is? It's so if someone like comes up to like...
A bulletproof?
Yeah.
Like,
no, it's not bulletproof, but if you punch the glass, there's wire in it, so like mess you up.
Oh.
So it's hard to get in. I think this is an abandoned school.
It had to be.
That is... You're kidding me. Stop. That's way cooler now. Mm-hmm. And that must be the gym.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because, like, the stadiums, the, like, stage.
You just want to walk down?
That's kind of cool. I don't want to walk down this.
We walk
it down. Looks nasty.
You got the docks on.
But they're going to get dirty.
Ew.
Ew.
The tiles of this place is crunchy, though.
Hello? I'm going to say this every time so you have a great day. Okay, no one's in there.
Okay,
Brittany,
take
a picture.
Sorry, it's kind of cool.
All these holes in these rounds. That's what makes me feel like it's freaky. Is this like a shelter in case it like storms?
Ooh, that's cool.
I'm gonna
think about it. I'm not ready. Ooh, did you hear the noise that made?
Mm-mm.
Ooh, come on.
Oh, we're going further down?
Actually, that looks like a wire connecting to that. I don't think I want to get like right now.
That was nice. This is a fun little adventure. Let's keep going now. The most
fun you ever have is a fun that's never planned. Amen.
Hollow.
But it's too cold.
You want to go up the hill?
No.
Why, Brittany? See, can we stop doing like the whole like the demon thing? Because I really don't think that's funny. Sorry. I mean, if you do it, stay safe up there.
For her.
Is that where the underground thing connects to?
I don't know.
I really don't want to know, honestly.
I wish we had some spray paint. We could just.
If I had money, like I would be opening so much with art and stuff. I think Suki last night scratched my tongue and I'm scared to look at it because I'm scared it messed up.
For real?
I don't know if that would be fine.
I'm sorry.
Shut up, it's a cat.
Where?
Zoom in on the camera.
What? Hey, that's it?
As far as it goes.
For real?
You know, this could be like the whole
what's that thing called where that cat was like possessed and then it got the girl to die, and then it got the mom to die. Oh my God, Pet Cemetery. That could be Pet Cemetery. And I don't
stop.
Know. Let's just keep going. It's kind of looking at us. So up here is nothing. It's just where the aliens land, I guess.
It doesn't say anything. This is for sale, and apparently.
What is this place called? Let me just say, where am I on Google? Say, where am I on Google?
The freaking shoe, Brittany.
It's like we leave, and then there's a thing that just pops up in the window. I'm just gonna keep y'all looking. Look at the windows for us, guys, so we don't die. They're gonna look at the windows and see if there's like a demonic presence in there. Because people did be writing a lot of that devil stuff up in there.
Is my Bluetooth on?
Okay, can I see your phone?
Hold on.
Gosh. That was a fun little adventure. Guys! 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 Guys!
Here.
The funnest adventures are the ones that aren't planned. And remember that. Not even kidding, y'all. My phone is connected to my car and started playing Sweater Weather.
Can I use some chapstick?
Yeah, it's in my butt pocket, though. You want it warm? Okay.
I like it warm.
Anyways, guys, I dyed my hair again, and this has to be my favorite dude. Look, Brittany did it. Can I see it?
Mm-hmm.
She ate that up, guys. Give her a round of applause.
Woo!
It's not saying where. It's kind of upsetting. Well, I guess we'll never know.
No.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for coming along with my this adventure. It wasn't planned. It was like a fun little spontaneous moment in time. I'm glad you were there with us. Look at the windows. Do you see any demons?
Mm-mm.
Okay, good. So, we sung Shadow Weather to the ghosts. No, Shadow Weather? I'm such an idiot. We sung Sweater Weather to the ghosts in there. They were very into it. Therefore, they just stayed in there. They're like, that kid, the kid's vocals, Britney Spears. They said, the neighborhood, we do not know them. Therefore, anyways, I don't know.
Anyway, so.
You want to say a closing statement?
Period. Left alone.
I can't take you anywhere.